I'm gonna bring that skate rail to the skate park so that my friends can hit it. Usually skate Swift Can Trail Park, aka Kennesaw Skate Park in Georgia, and there are no rails for beginners really. There's a ledge with a kicker next to it, and then on top of that ledge is a rail, and that rail is basically like 3 to 4 feet in the air. Like, who's jumping that high in the air to hit that rail? There are some people, but I can't do it just yet. I need to work my way up.
What's up, guys? It's technically Vlogmas day 3. I literally just uploaded Vlogmas day 1, and I'm currently editing Vlogmas day 2, which I basically filmed today / yesterday because it's 1 a.m. I hope you guys are enjoying these, because this upload schedule is really weird and hard. I don't get how people do this. Like, if I basically don't finish filming until that night, how the frick am I supposed to get that video up at a reasonable time? Or do I just post Vlogmas day 2 on day 3 at a reasonable time, and then day 3 on the actual day 4 at a reasonable time, and so on and so forth? Or do you film a day ahead? I guess I'll just do it this way and upload every night.
What's up, gang? Okay, so it's 11:20 a.m. My mom's not back yet with the truck that I was gonna use to go to the skate park, because I gotta take the rail to the skate park. It's gonna be really cold. But so I woke up, the first thing I did was get on Instagram, listen to some music, and as I was scrolling on Instagram, I saw a pair of shoes, I saw a pair of pants and some other clothes. Tried to buy the pants. My bank didn't trust the website, so I just took it as a sign of like, and maybe I shouldn't buy that. And then I went to the shoes, some Champion slippers. I'll show you guys that. They didn't have my size. I was gonna buy a pair for my mom and maybe my godbrother, but they don't have me and my mom's size. Maybe it's another sign that I just shouldn't spend my money, especially because I only have like 30 bucks in my bank account.
That's why I had to be over here. I forgot.
That's so lame. Does this move? I don't know.
What all do you want from me? ARs and them 223s. Fucking around with me. See, I'm hot on 500 degrees. Heard he caught up.
It just started kind of teeter-tottering, and I...
Body, but that does not mean shit to me. Got two on me, got two on me. Blood gang, yeah, so who on me?
I'll get in trouble.
Right.
You know that's gonna move,
man. Get
on it.
Wait, so how are you gonna hold it?
With my hand.
Oh. How am I not gonna hit you?
Faith.
I don't know if I trust myself that much.
God, that was scary.
These are 54, so I might get these and these shoes.
Hey, I can order them in any size you need to. I can order them in the size that all your mom needs, shipping to you for free.
Off of the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Goddamn, Roxanne. Never gonna love me, but it's alright. She think I'm an asshole. She think I'm a player. She keep running back though, only cause I pay her. Roxanne, Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it.
Yo, what's up, gang? My room is a mess. Shoes are tucked over, but speaking of shoes, we got some new members to the gang. These guys are hard. Oh my gosh, it's literally a little hoodie. It's a little hoodie on the front of these guys, and they're red inside. Okay, so I saw them originally on Instagram. Like I said, I could not find them online. The ones I did find on Foot Locker were entirely different. They weren't the hoodie version, but they looked exactly the same, and the inside was white instead of red. I couldn't get it for whatever reason. And then I went to Foot Locker at the mall, Finish Line, Champs, went to a bunch of other shoe places in the mall, and they didn't have it. And then I went to Zoomies thinking I was just gonna go in there and buy skate shoes. I don't know. And apparently they had them. Literally the exact ones I wanted, and they fit perfectly. That's literally the only size they had. Like, these were on display, and it's all they had. These and a gray pair. I originally wanted them for my mom. I didn't want them for myself. But if I could get them for myself, I was gonna match it. They did not have these in women's sizes at all. I think it was like a men's 8 all the way to a men's 10 that he could have ordered, but these were the only ones at the actual location that weren't sold out. But they did have a women's. Other than that, I got some working on the rail at the skate park. And then there's like a big, big flat rail that's like, it's like a kicker that leads to a ledge. But on top of that ledge is a flat rail, flat bar, whatever you want to call it. I think it's huge. I finally like managed up the balls, the courage to do it. I only did that one time and I got... I wouldn't really call it an attempt, but I will call it a, like, I don't know. I'll call it a throw, but not an attempt. An attempt would mean, like, fully commit to the entire thing. I just did the ollie, kept my feet on the board, and then bailed. Other than that, today was a good day. Tomorrow, I might actually talk about hair stuff, because that's what you guys want to see. We got some stuff coming for you guys tomorrow. Random. I was taking off my iPhone 11 case, and it cracked, like, as if it was glass. I thought these things were, like, thick rubber. Feels like rubber. It doesn't feel like plastic, but the middle feels like plastic. Literal first time ever trying to take it off. I wasn't even trying to like force it off. I was just trying to slide it off because I spilled like milkshake on my case and I just wanted to clean it. Shit snapped. Let me know down in the comments if that's like a common thing for iPhone 11s. Bro, y'all don't even understand how comfy these goddamn shoes are. It's got freaking fuzz on the inside. Bottom is insane. These things are so comfy, man. Okay, so today's still day 3. I was going through some shoes. I was cleaning my room and I was organizing my shoes while I was at it. I guess I'm gonna show you guys some skate shoes because someone did comment that they wanted to see my shoe collection, but my skate shoe collection, I didn't really think I had one because I only really ever skate one pair of shoes. I never even skate anything else. I do have Jordans and other Nike shoes. If I'm wearing them and I see my skateboard, I'll just throw a quick kickflip, which usually immediately ruins my shoes. Turns out I do have old skate shoes that I don't skate anymore, but I guess I'll show you guys that and give the backstory. Okay, so first in line, I don't even remember when I got these, but these were like my first ever legitimate skate shoes. They were Vans. I wasn't really too sure. Before I started skating Nike, these guys, I skated Vans. I'll show you guys those later. Yeah, I would always rock Vans to school because they were really basic. I was the type of guy who wore a pair of Vans, some joggers, and then a gray or black hoodie every single day. That was my fit every single day. Wore nothing else throughout high school but that. And then I had a pair of Vans that I didn't want to skate, so I just bought these. They were really cheap. Vans usually go around like $45. I ended up putting a hole in it, and that's when I discovered duct tape. But then I ended up finding these. These were lost gems I had for my freshman year. I didn't skate my freshman year. I would pennyboard around to and from school and then occasionally go to the skate park, but I had a pennyboard and I had rollerblades. So nothing crazy. But then I found these just collecting dust and I was like, huh, let me try to skate in them. As you can see, I was trying to learn switch stuff at the time. Destroyed them immediately because these literally are collector's items. They're the Star Wars Vans. They're not supposed to be skated. They're not even really supposed to be worn like that. They're just supposed to sit on your shelf and be cool shoes. The aglets that are no longer on here. Do I have one? All right, this one right here. It's a lightsaber handle. Sick. I loved high tops, and then skating these, I'd always frick my ankle. As you could see, these are from kickflips. The fact that my kickflip hits right here instead of just like down here is insane. So you could tell my heel was getting fricked in these. So that made me move on to these. These weren't meant to be skated. These were glazed ginger. These things were bright, bright red in the sunlight. I never wanted to skate them because they just glue. Whenever the sun hit them, they were glowing, they were nice, they were clean. These were my good shoes. And then I ended up doing one kickflip and shredded
to decide. I was just like, all right, I'm gonna skate these. They became my new skate shoes. Every time I do this where I move on to a new skate shoe, the other ones just get abandoned. I still skated these occasionally just because I didn't want to continuously ruin these. They still looked nice at the time, but these ones, haven't touched them since. Yeah, these weren't supposed to be skate shoes. The laces are destroyed. Like, these were the first pair of shoes where I actually had to start tying my laces because they would get messed up. It's like a war zone. It looks like somebody was bleeding. And then these, I don't even remember, like, I remember going to the store with my friends because I needed some shoes. I think that was before these Janowskis, but I literally don't remember skating them. I mean, they're not too worn out. Literally, there's just that. Like, it looks like I did like 5-10 kickflips maybe. As you could tell from this, kickflip is like my favorite trick, or I guess my best trick. But yeah, you could tell they've been skated, but they just don't. Obviously, they're not this. They're not this, not this. So you can see why I wouldn't even remember that I had them. This probably has been one session. So because of these are destroyed, I'm probably gonna whip these back out. I don't know how I feel about skating in Vans. I really love how these Janowskis feel. That's been my skate shoe collection, I guess. Shoes that I've skated in the past. Out of all of these shoes, I prefer the Nikes. I probably prefer Vans to rock. Not really as skate shoes, but Vans are just cheaper. These are $110. Vans are like 40 bucks. Actually, I don't remember how much these are. I think these are meant for skating. Old school pros. Yeah, these are pros. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Continue to flow. Peace.
Okay, guys, so Vlogmas day 3 is giving me some trouble. Got a whole bunch of storage issues, full storage, trying to figure out all that stuff. And then I will post Vlogmas day 3.